Many of us are always kind of projecting forward, thinking about what's next, planning the next event, planning for our retirement, planning for the next trip. We don't always live in the present. We don't live for right now. Right now, in this moment, the person is in front of you, to give yourself totally and completely to that person with all your heart, with all your love. Christ sends people our way. We don't want to miss those opportunities. May God bless you.